Sending data down is nice. Let's explore emitting events to bubble data back up. In this video, we're going to create a form as a child component to allow you to book a cabin for your dream cruise. Remember, events up and props down, events up. Your child component is going to push an event through its parent, and then the other child's props will pick up the values and display them. So let's create a new component called booking form. We're going to create a form. Let's put it in the components folder. Call it bookingform.view. And once more, we'll use the snippets to scaffold us a nice single file component. So what we're going to do is we're going to configure this component with a cabins prop to display available cabins, a new property, which is emits, to expose the booking created event, a data item, which is cabin index, to store the selected cabin index from a dropdown, and a method called bookCabin to check the cabin index, and if the validation passes, to emit the event that returns the selected cabin index. So let's do that. We're going to go ahead and add a snippet of code into the script area. So here we have our props, which is the cabins array, the emit here, emit property, which is booking created, data, which is returning the cabin index, and this method, bookCabin. Next, let's add a display template, which is a form. It's a form with a dropdown. So let's pop that right into the template. This form loops through the cabins prop using v4 to create a dropdown list of cabins, and we're going to bind the cabin index to the model of the select tag. And that value is returned when the user selects a cabin by pressing the Book Now button. So let's go ahead and add this form to the host, which is its parent. So there's a couple of to-dos here. So we'll go ahead and import the booking form, which we just created, right at the top under the booking, or we'll put it above the booking list. So import those two pieces. And then we're going to add the booking form to the components. So all we have to do here is booking list. And right here, it says add the next component, which is booking form. Oops, form. And then we have to add a method to handle the booking created event method. And that's going to be add booking. So let's add methods block. So add booking, which we just added, retrieves the selected cabin and then creates a new booking object, sending it down to the booking list component to update the items booked. The last thing we have to do is add the booking form to this area here, where it's delineated. So we'll just save that. And what we've done is we've created, embedded the booking form child component with, and we're emitting this add booking method, and we're passing along information about the cruise cabins that are available when you're booking. So let's just take a look at how this app ends up looking. And here we have our application, and we have a dropdown that's going to be adding data up and down. So we'll add a business, and we'll add a first class cabin. And you can see how when we keep adding cabin after cabin, we get more and more information being passed up and then back down. So we've spent over $1 million. I think we're doing very well. I think we should stop here. But congratulations, you created an app that emits events and responds to data changes via props. You're ready to go to the moon.